My name is Austin Yates, and this is for the English project. Today, I will be telling you about the word inter. Inter means to bury a person in a grave or a family member into a grave. In this way, I would be using it as a verb. An example would be to enter a corpse into a grave.